I've always had an eye for talent. I know the fighters I manage can take out anyone from the big leagues, and I like being proven right. And I think my business experience speaks for itself. I've been in the industry long enough to know a good deal when it's right in front of me. Do you?
I'm sorry, sir, but no matter how prestigious your management experience might be, we only consider legitimate...
I understand. Let's see if that pays off as much as you think it will. I'll be back here to discuss my boxer's sponsorships and... No loan? No problem. I've still got friends in low places. Snake! Got any good leads on open properties? I'm looking to start my own gym.
You sure are quick to cash in a favor, Jake. But you're in luck. I've got a spot that I can offer at a 50% discount, if you don't mind doing some refurbishment, and...
You sure know how to sell it, guy Snake. I'll take it. The first step on the road to worldwide recognition is done. Only thing this place is missing now is some action. Time to hunt for some new blood.
Not only that, did you hear the rumors about his background? Do you think it's hype? Or do you think he was really involved in underground fights?
Who cares? As long as he can get me some paying jobs, he could be the boogeyman and I'd still box for him.
Time to work up my old connections. I could use a little bit more help around the gym after all. What I could really use is someone who knows how to market, get the word out and whatnot. And I think I know just the guy.
Jake, this isn't your one phone call before you go to prison.
Ha, this is about new frontiers, old friend. I'm on my way to
I hear you say new frontiers, but all I hear is the same old Jake.
I never forgot about my debts. And I'll make sure I repay my past. But this is... Huh, maybe I need to refine my techniques. Speaking of which, let's train up...
Boss man, I've been observing Axel during his sessions. You got yourself a promising fighter there. He trains hard. It's like he's always here.
That's great. Think he's ready for a real...
You bet!
How you feeling, Axel? You look ready.
I'm ready. This is what it's all about.
Get out there and knock him good.
This is looking great.
That was a great fight. The first of many, no doubt.
Thanks. What a rush, man. I've never felt...
You and I are gonna shake up the boxing world, kid.
I'm hearing a bit of celebration over at your side. Maybe you should give me a little bit of a reason to celebrate.
Hey, nobody is forgetting anything, okay? Unless you forget how to party, why don't-
As expected, you still talk smooth. I'll give you that. It definitely makes me want-
My tongue? Come on. Wouldn't you rather have my-
I sometimes wonder if I'd rather have you dead.
Oh well, I guess he was talking about-